doesn't like a good ghost story? And what's better than a ghost story? A ghost video. You can't really argue with something captured on camera. These people were in the right place at the right time. Or were they in the wrong place at the wrong time? Either way, these ghost videos will leave you scratching your heads. In today's video, we'll count down 10 scariest ghost videos you will ever see. Let's begin. Ready to join the finest squad? Then make sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss any of our interesting videos ever again. That being said, let's begin. Boy attacked by ghost on the news. A boy says that he is hunted by a ghost he calls Duppy. The entire town has witnessed the boy being taunted and physically touched by the ghost. He says the ghost throws things at him and touches him all the time. The town and the boy's family have prayed for him, hoping that it'll make the ghost stop haunting him. However, none of their prayers seem to work. The boy didn't seem afraid of the ghost. He said that it's actually the ghost of a friend he had who died 4 years prior. The ghost wears a white t-shirt and black pants with a black watch. On the local news, they showed a video of the boy actually get attacked by Duppy. The boy sits in a white plastic chair in his garage as his mom stands over him. He calls out to the ghost, and all of a sudden, the boy's knocked back in his chair. The chair actually slides a few feet back and out from under the boy. The question is he really being haunted by the ghost of his old friend, or is someone moving that chair? You be the judge. Spooky footage shows ghost playing in Disneyland. If you were a ghost, what better place to haunt than an amusement park? This footage has been online for a while now, but it's worth taking a look at. There's CCTV footage of a ghostly figure playing in Disneyland after hours. There are no tourists there, and it's not a security guard. It appears to be a figure who can glide over the ground and grass without touching the ground. It's unclear whether it's a child or an adult. Some people think it's the ghost of Walt Disney. Others think it's just a result of the park recording over old VHS tapes. But if that's the case, why does it appear at different times? And wouldn't someone have been able to debunk it by now? It's a pretty cool idea to think that someone or something is enjoying the rides at night when the place is closed. As long as he isn't bothering the guests during the day or cutting in line, who cares? Freaky ghost of boy scares the crap out of Chinese man. This video comes to us from a store camera back in 2016. A guy inside is watching a man getting ready to take off on his motorcycle outside. The guy gets on his bike and puts on his helmet. He then gets off the bike for some reason. Maybe he changed his mind, or maybe he was just parking the bike. Either way, he gets more than he bargained for when he puts the kickstand down. As the guy gets off the bike, off to the right-hand side, you see the apparition of a little boy appear. The guy sees it and takes off. You can tell the boy clearly scared the crap out of this guy, and the guys watching the video are laughing at him. I guess they couldn't help themselves. I'd probably do the same thing. But where did the boy come from? And where did he go? After the guy runs, the figure disappears into thin air. The Barmbie Place Ghost. This film was taken by a static camera left alone. It was filmed back in 1992 in West Yorkshire. Someone set up a tripod camera and let it roll for over an hour. They left so that nobody could say they staged the scene or messed with the camera. When they returned, they watched the footage to see what they had caught. It appears that the film is of someone's house. Maybe they knew the house was haunted and wanted to catch something. Or it could be a paranormal investigator who wanted to catch some authentic proof of the Barbie ghost. Once the camera starts rolling, you can see a shadow figure right next to the chair. It moves, slowly at first, and then it seems to grow. It sits in the chair for a moment and then gets back up. For a moment, the shadow seems to move into the next room, and you hear a loud bang. Then it comes back on screen and approaches the doorway. After a couple of minutes, it nears the camera and then moves out of view. This is absolutely terrifying. The homeowner said the paranormal activity continued for years until 1998, when it just stopped completely. Hampton Court Palace Ghost. Here is another security camera that manages to catch a ghost in the Hampton Court Palace. The guards heard an alarm go off in that corner of the building, so they went to check it out. When they got there, the doors were wide open. The problem is, the doors were closed when they last checked. You don't see anyone near the doors, and other security cameras in the building show that nobody else was there who could have opened the doors. The guards closed the doors, and you can see on camera that the doors reopen again. There's nobody inside or outside who could have opened these doors. Is it a ghost? Is it a strong wind that's able to push open two heavy metal doors? You tell us what you think. The Gettysburg Ghost. This video's made the rounds for a few years. A family's camped out watching a field in Gettysburg when they caught something quite creepy on camera. There are no lights or buildings in the field. All of a sudden, you see a bunch of white lights flickering through the woods. The family ask each other if it could be motorcycle lights from the road, but there's no way those lights could possibly shine through the woods to the clearing. Then, you see a figure appear. It seems to be the shape of a man and is wearing a white dress or hospital gown. It circles the trees and seems to pop up in different parts of the woods. It takes the same path over and over again, but it's not walking on the ground. It's up high, as if it's walking amongst the treetops. The family ask each other if it could be a ghost, and we think it is. Ghost caught on CCTV at a Hampshire pub. This one's scary because you can tell it's from the pub's regular CCTV camera. You can see it's labeled lobby/toilet. It shoots down a stairwell that must lead to the restrooms. You can see the stairs and a door to the right. To the left is a window letting in normal daylight. Out of nowhere, you see what seems to be a mist or white shadow next to the window. The mist starts out small and then swirls into something much larger. It stays there for just a few seconds before disappearing. There's nobody in the film and there's no sound. Where did this mist come from? Is it the ghost of a guest from many years ago? Or is it something else? We don't know how often this apparition appeared or if it had been captured on film before, but once is enough for us. Sawyer Boiler Room Ghost. A woman named Evelyn must work at this building and keeps her cleaning supplies down in the boiler room. She had been freaked out and didn't want to return to the boiler room because she said she kept seeing the door shut by itself. Her manager had someone go down there to check it out and see what could have scared her so bad. The guy asks her what happened, and she's afraid to even tell him. The man decides to investigate and films it, we guess so he can prove to her that nothing's happening. He keeps telling her there's nothing there and to go back and get her supplies. She refuses to go near the closet. She tells him to go. He says no, he's too scared to go back there too. Finally, he tells her he'll stand there and keep guard while she gets her supplies. As soon as poor Evelyn goes toward the door, a metal folding chair slides across the floor and almost knocks her over. It scares the living hell out of both Evelyn and her boss. Ghost has a field day at Sylmer High. At a local high school in Los Angeles County, they have a 12th man on the field at their school's football games. Last year around Halloween, a woman captured what appears to be a ghost running across the field during the football game. She was videotaping her daughter doing a cheerleading routine on the sidelines when she caught something really creepy on video. You can see a figure run off the field from the right-hand side. It disappears once it hits the field. Nobody's sure where it comes from or where it goes. But they don't seem to be afraid of it. Maybe it's the ghost of a student who thinks the coach is putting him in the game. Maybe it's someone who never got to put on his helmet and he wants to have a little fun. Either way, the town and the students take it all in stride, saying that whoever it is, he must be one heck of a cornerback to disappear that fast. Ghost of Garland High School. A group of three students were filming their efforts to find out what they call the Garland Ghost. They say that a girl had died at a school dance years before and continues to haunt the cafeteria. They used to have their dances in the cafeteria, and they say that is why she haunts that room. The one girl calls her the B word. The other girl says that the ghost likes to wear a long dress. The guy just seems like he'd rather be anywhere but looking for a ghost with these two. They pan around the room when they claim to hear something coming from the hall. They pan their camera to the large hallway outside the room and, what do you know? The ghost of a girl wearing a long dress appears out of nowhere. Clearly, this is nothing more than a prank. A few high school kids with too much time on their hands. But we give them an A for effort. Have you ever gone on a ghost hunting adventure? Would you have the nerve to do it? What if you caught something really scary? Check out our other cool videos and let us know what you think. See you next time.